Don't reserve creativity for the artists. We all create. We all create. When you walk down the street and you decide to turn a certain direction, and when you move forward and you get out of someone's way, or you get into someone's way, or you step off the curb and you do it with a certain type of swag, you are creating. You are making in the world. We all are creators. We all are creators. And it exists when we scoop a spoon of cereal. It exists when we call up our neighbor just to say hello. It exists when we sprinkle some seasoning over our food. It exists when we sing. It exists when we're out socializing. Our creations are what all of the novels, plays, songs are based upon. What would these great works of art be without us and our motivation? We are the core of creative activity in our world. All of us ordinary people. The artists are just the individuals who have decided to manipulate it and turn it into a commodity. But we are the heart of creativity. Create, live inspired, my friends.